And a lot of times when people close their eyes and visualize that, they put themselves in a tropical island, alone, just peaceful, laying by the water. Water is probably one of the most fascinating things that we have as humans. We are always drawn to water. We love to live by it. It's the symbolism for life. In fact, it makes up over 80% of our body. It's, without it, we wouldn't exist. But for me, when I visualize that and I put myself there on an island, what I find more fascinating is the sand. It seems so insignificant. When the waters crash against the shore, it washes it away. When the wind blows, it pushes it around, creating sand dunes. It's one of the smallest particles that we have on Earth. Yet sand is virtually indestructible. It's one of the strongest particles on Earth. In fact, the building we're in is made of particles of sand. It reminds me a lot of the human spirit. Every day we wake up, the waves crash against us, kind of beat us down. We feel like we're being pushed and pulled around with no control, like sand in the wind. But like sand, our human spirit is indestructible. No matter what, our core values, our beliefs, who we are, they never change. Think about that. Visualize that as you watch the sand mix here in the water. Hope you enjoy. I shall remember my song. I'll be here. Hello.